So guys, yesterday I got Crash Bandicoot and Spyro Year of the Dragon Resurface, right? So I go to play Spyro, that's already resurfaced, and it says please insert PlayStation CD-ROM. And why do I need to do that when, look at this, that's in great condition. I just got resurfaced yesterday. I don't know what's wrong, can you tell me what the problem is? All right.